The iconic Tivoli Theater in the Del Mar Loop is being sold. Developer Joe Edwards sold the first and second floors to One Family Church. The church has held services at the theater for nearly a decade. The church will keep retail stores on the first floor and plans on showing films again at the theater. Integrity Web Consulting, a tech agency, is buying the third and fourth floors to operate what it describes as a web innovation hub.